Dr. Saad, I'm curious, what are some of the popular misconceptions about stroke?
Yeah, that's a great question, Sally. So, a common misconception is that it's just a disease of elderly persons, but it's something we can see at any age, from as early as infancy to people in their 90s. And in fact, I see people with strokes in their 30s or 40s pretty commonly.
Wow, thank you.